happening here. It's a runway show fit for the dogs. If you and your pup have got what it takes, well, then you could be part of an upcoming fashion show of canine couture. Yes, you heard right. Canine Couture. I love the name of that. Here this morning to tell us all about it is Lynn. She's the owner of Wag Nation. Good morning, Lynn.
Hi. We're so excited that Michaela is actually joining us this evening at Rough Point, Doris Duke's Newport Mansion. Mm-hmm. And she'll be judging for contestants that are coming from Aquidneck Island and Jamestown residents, because this is a community event, the fashion show,
yep,
which is on September 11th. So we're looking for 6 remaining candidates. We have 6 models and their dogs, 3
great,
of which are represented here today.
How beautiful.
And the judges, Michaela and Andrea McHugh, and the curator for Doris Duke's galleries will all be selecting 12 more candidates that will then place their pictures with their dogs on Facebook, and we'll let the public decide.
And hopefully they can make it through to the next level.
Yes.
So you said this is still open. It happens tonight at Rough Point, which I love. If you're going to have a dog event, have it at Rough Point, right?
Yeah.
If you want to take part in this, what should you consider
if
you are an owner?
Well, it's from 5 to 7,
mm-hmm,
and you need to live on Aquidneck Island,
okay,
or Jamestown. Your dog has to be well-behaved, get along well with other dogs and
mm-hmm
children. And pretty much that's it. I mean, it's fun if you have an interesting story, you're part of the community,
mm-hmm,
your dog might have a trick or something, you know. We'll see who comes out. We'd like to get a variety of breeds.
Yes, definitely. We have a variety of breeds right now. I don't know if you can see behind me. We've got, what, some pugs and a golden
and a vishla.
My goodness, and they're also well-behaved, too. Now, what will they be wearing, then? This is a dog fashion show.
It is. I actually dress the dogs from Wag Nation, and they could wear something as simple as a beautiful collar and leash,
mm-hmm,
with a nautical theme, or we have Sydney here in some bling. And then the people are dressed by the merchants from Bellevue Avenue. So all the stores get
wow
a model, and they dress the humans.
What a fun event. So tonight is kind of the preliminaries.
Correct.
Leading up to September 11th, which you mentioned,
right,
which is the big event. Do we need tickets for something like that? Or
it's
even tonight, we just want to come and
tonight
watch?
Tonight is free, and anybody that shows up this evening to try out at the casting call will get a complimentary ticket to the fashion show. And then the event is $10.
Great. So it's a beautiful event. Now, if you live in Aquidneck Island or Jamestown, come on out. Bring your dog over to Rough Point tonight. I will be one of the judges, as Lynn mentioned before. It's the Canine Couture Fashion Show, and we'll post more details on our website. It's the Roadshow page, WPRI.com.